Yes. What can I do for you today? You want to get these clothes you just set down? You want to get those washed and some clothes steamed? All right, go ahead and take that for you. Ooh, it's heavy. Thank you. Put that to the side right here. And let me go ahead and take that. We'll give you a ticket. That to you, and I see here you are. Ticket 23. Okay, there you go. All right, thank you so much. We'll be done in about, I'll give it an hour, hour and a half. Okay, all right, thank you. You have a great day. Bye bye. Okay, there's such a large amount of clothes that he gave me. Okay, so let's go ahead. We're gonna start off by separating the clothes. Sit that in my lap. Okay. So, we're gonna separate whites and darks. Pick up a shirt, fluff it out a little bit. Feel it, see if it needs to be delicate. No. Okay. Put that over there. This is red. Not a delicate. Put that over there. Right, keep separating the clothes. White, put that over here. These are blue jeans. No wonder that delicate. Put that over there. Go yellow. Okay. Put that over there. And it goes a big bundle. Clothes. Okay, we're gonna carefully place that over there. Okay, pick up a few, put that over my arms. Okay, and there it's blue, red, green, tank top. Okay, put that over there. So I'm going to walk over to the washing machine. Let's see, we got those. This is the new washing machine, so give me a second to figure this one out. Okay, I'm gonna put it on large. Normal. Let's do a little bit of a spin, higher spin. Make sure those clothes are nice and dry. 15 minute extra spin. Turn the dial into the on position. I think it was okay. I'm going to open up the laundry detergent. We do use organic laundry detergent. Thank God the manager got that. We had a case one time, someone had the hives. Open that up, grab the scooper outside, and scoop it up, and dump it into the washing machine. I think I'm going to do delicate first. Well, not delicate, white. Grab all the clothes and put them into the washing machine. I forgot a few pieces. I can't grab them. Into the washing machine. I'm going to close the lid. Okay, and here you click, good. So I'm going to press the on button. Well, press the start button. Start. Okay, the washing machine is working great. So, he did say that they wanted something steamed. He did pass that in a separate bag on top. So, go ahead and unravel that bag and take it out. Ooh, this is a pretty dress. It's a pretty dress. Okay, first I'm going to straighten it out. and hang it up. Hang it up on the hanger. Make sure there's no wrinkles in it. I'm gonna grab the steam presses over here. Okay, roll it over here. There's the hose right here. The hose with the steam side on this one. Okay, now we're going to we're gonna do this dress is pretty silky, you know. So we're gonna do a light steam, not a heavy steam. Okay. You wanna go slow. Down the dress. Turn the dress around. Make sure we got everything correct. Steam the back a little bit. Okay. Great, great, great. Just nice and steamed. Okay. I think I hear the washer beeping. Yes, beeping. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and take the clothes out of the washer, open the lid, pull the back. Have a separate basket right here for clothes, for wet clothes to transport to the dryer. Alright, take the clothes out. They're even heavier. And put them inside the basket. Grab a few more pieces and put them in the basket. I'm going to carry the basket over to the dryer. I'm just going to dump all the clothes in. Okay. Now I'm going to do low, medium heat, boop, and turn it on for about 50-60 minutes. Click, 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 click. Okay, 50 minutes, and press on. Okay, I'm going to wait for that to get done. 1 hour passes. Okay, I'm going to take the clothes out of the dryer. It has that nice dry. I did put some fabric softeners in there with it, so it smells good. So now I'm going to the clothes out and put them on the countertop so I can get ready to fold them, take them out. Fluff out some on the counter. Okay, first we have this nice shirt. So I have the sleeves right here. I'm going to fold that in, fold the sleeves in, and fold over. Nice. The jeans right here. And I'm going to fold those jeans, fold them, and then I'm going to fold them in half over one another. Make sure they're nice and straight. And then I'm going to fold them again, making sure they're nice and straight. Put them down. Take a sip of my water real quick. I was pretty sure someone got steamed. Okay, you're gonna fold the sleeves in again. You're going to fold over, fold over, and fold over one more time. Nice neat dress. Put it into the basket. Okay, you're gonna fold a few more things. Fold in the sides, fold over. Okay, put it in the basket. Got some socks right here, so I'm going to put the socks together. Put the socks together and roll. Roll while tucking in up the socks. Roll while tucking in until it's a nice little ball of socks. Put that into the basket. We do have some other pair of socks, okay. Do before, put it together, tuck while rolling, tuck and roll, tuck and roll, tuck and roll. Okay, and so we have a nice little ball. Okay, put that in there, fold up a few more clothes. I can go ahead and tell the person that will be ready in about 5 minutes. Okay. Okay, let me go get a plastic bag to put over the dress that he gave me. Over there. To get the dress that's hanging up, take it off of the hanger and pull the plastic bag over it and hang that up, hang it up, waiting for him to come back. I'm gonna go ahead and look up his number in my book. What was his name? Started with a J. J, okay. His number 23. Go ahead and give his number a call. Okay. Hello? Yes, this is the dry cleaning service. Your clothes are ready whenever you're available. Okay, thank you so much. See you later. They should be here any minute now. Oh, okay, there he is. Hi, how are you? Yes, your clothes are neatly folded in the basket that you provided us with, and the dress is hanging right up there for you. Can I have your ticket? Thank you, 23. Alright, and here's your basket. And here is your beautiful dress, okay? Alright, you have a great day. Thank you so much for coming by our business. Bye!